Thank you for tuning into Hornbill TV. I'm Akivito. In a breaking news that has just come in, the government of Nagaland has approved to increase the superannuation age to 62 for government doctors after Nagaland In-Service Doctors Association agitation, but on one condition, that they will be re-employed in the clinical sector. They will not hold administrative posts. Doctors willing to apply for medical colleges, age limit has been increased to 65 years and will not get pension.